First, Tennessee is joining a lawsuit challenging President Obama's executive order on illegal immigration. Tennessee is now the 25th state to join the challenge, following Georgia and Alabama. State Attorney General Herbert Slatery says Tennessee can't sit on the sidelines while unlawful directives grant lawful presence to such a large number of people. He says Obama's actions trample on parts of the U.S. Constitution, and Governor Bill Haslam is backing his decision.